more than one way to do things. And I like what, you know, what Coach said when he was saying, if you do anything right, it works. You know, it doesn't matter if it's a headlock or a low single or just straight doubles. If that's all you do and you do it right, it's going to work. But anyway, so I'm only going to tell you my background because it leads into why I teach the way I teach as far as high school. My first year out of college, I was a grad assistant at Carson Newman for 1 year. And then I was extremely underqualified, but I was in the right place at the right time and got offered a head job at Cumberland College, which is the University of Cumberland now.